Alright, I've finally gone to the extreme. I built a redneck gas tank for this piece of shit Ram van that would never start. And some wires over to it. Tapped into the fuel lines. Bypassed all the wires I need. I'm gonna see if this thing fires up for the first time in 4 or 5 years after all the bullshit I've had to put up with the piece of shit. See what's gonna happen. All that dead grass is burning. Used that hood for my pig roast last Sunday. Got a bit burnt.